sentence. I don't know when I'm stuck in some prison. And time keeps dragging on.
Friends of yours, pussy ass motherfuckers used to wait for.
Alright, well, simple shit's about to happen. Blowing shit up. My favorite part. Oh shit, well I'm out of grenades already. What have I done? Okay. Oh shit, I don't have any of those either. Oops. Alright, well. Hopefully I can pick up some more shit on them out there. That guy's dead. Stop that. No shooting. Oh boy. Okay, well. They shot me up pretty good. I don't know if I killed that guy or not, but I should probably just go ahead and jump on down here. And hope I kill this guy. Alright. The fuck happened here? What the fuck? Did they just run a bulldozer in the side of the building? Alright, this guy needs to fuck off. Fuck it. I can't hit him from way over here. Unfortunately. God damn it. That pussy-ass motherfucker just ran right back up in there. I see you. God damn it. Motherfucker. All right. You go ahead. Oh no, don't run away. There we go. Okay, that's nice. Okay, oh shit, look at all this fucking. It's rigged. I will rig all this right here. To the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out, but all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks.
I like that guy. Yeah, this is a good dude. He's not fucking with me or anything. This is probably going to be the only guy I might be able to save. I use might. Because I know something fucked up is going to happen. We all know it. Everybody knows it. Don't make me kill him. I don't want to kill this guy. He'll work his way around. Oh, Jesus. Alright, well. Guy's over there. No way I can shoot him. Not fucking possible. Oh my god, there's so many people here. I don't know why. This guy's not paying attention. This guy's pacing like a madman. Guy's right there. Run around. Stop that. Thank you. Guy's way over there. Guy's way over there. I fucked that one up. I thought I was shooting at something over there, but I wasn't. Thought I was shooting at a barrel or something. Oh, shit. How did I... Okay. Don't argue. Just take it. All right. I didn't have to kill the guy who was doing the money laundering. I know you're hit. You should probably back up. Oh, we should probably all back up. Time to leave. They're going to blow something up. I'm going to blow up as much as I can. What you doing? You stop. I might do Red Dead Redemption. I haven't played Red Dead Redemption in a very long time. And that just seems like a lot of fun. Actually, I might stream that. Who knows? I do have to make a decision on what I want to stream. Because I do start off streams and I'm like, I don't know what to play. every single time. Okay, that guy got shot in the chest, and was pretty good. And then, guy over here. Getting flanked like a bitch. Good job, guys. You suck. I do need some, there's another nudie post. Oh, that one's got big tits. All right. I don't know if these girls are drawn or what's going on, but damn. Damn, dude. Hey, those were good. Those were a good set. Let's go ahead and put another one of these.
You okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
Oops. Well, this is what happens. This is just what happens. It's not our fault, not your fault, it's someone's fault. Jesus, what are you guys doing? I'm pretty sure I killed a couple of you guys with that. Oh, boy. That guy... Oh, fuck. That guy walked up and shot me in the face. That was my fault. I wasn't paying attention. Also, I didn't have grenades. I wanted that grenade. I believe he dropped a grenade. Somebody did. Someone dropped something I could throw. Oh, well. That was our second checkpoint. Go ahead and blow those up before someone blows us up in here. Okay, we gotta trigger these guys to come out here. They have been triggered. Now let's go ahead and see. I have no grenades. Let's go ahead and reload. Okay, these guys have to come over here to fuck with me. And I would like to keep it that way. Someone's gotta be coming up here, though. Don't come in through the door. Yeah, these guys are all over the place. Okay. I'll take that. I'll take that. These guys aren't even paying attention.
We got a body here. Your fucking job and find him.
Now there's a this guy right here.
Dumb fuck got himself killed.
There we go.
We got another man.
Guys are moving around too much. Don't you open that door. Okay, well, they know where we are now. Shouldn't be too hard to deal with them though. Stop, stop it, stop that. Yeah, bitch. Oh, God. They threw a grenade. Time to heal. Alright. Okay, well, he's doing a good job. Again, wasn't expecting a grenade. Alright. Easy. All right, I'm pretty sure we're through all of them. No, we're not.
Too late to run now, boy.
But we might as well come out here and deal with them. Oh, there's a lot of dudes over here. That's bad. I shot him in the leg. All right, that did something. That's all I want. Now let's go ahead and get the grenades ready. There you go. That guy's dead. Somebody's shooting me from way over there. All right. Simple. Again. Somebody shot me in the head. Stop that. That's all good. Now, I don't know what's going on here. Is there a guy up there? Is that what's going on? I know there's a guy over there. I don't know if there's anybody in front of me, though. That's my guy. Let's run across here. Oh, shit. Grenades and stuff. We need that. Try to get a couple guys from in here. Oh, they're going up. All right, well, if they're going to be going up like that... Okay, that doesn't go anywhere I want.